Firefighters battling a small fire stopped to address a different public hazard. A crew with the Bernalillo County Fire Department was taking care of a fire near Rio Bravo in the Bosque when they noticed a bunch of trash. So they went back with the right supplies and spent more than an hour filling six trash bags. The crew plans to go to the Alameda area tomorrow for a similar cleanup.